destroy in search of the sweets. The moon shone bright on the wolf on the walls, and shadows leapt about like mischievous thieves. When out on the lawn there arose eerie laughter, I sprang from my perch to see what it was after. And what to my hollow-out eyes should appear? A group of small children with motives and fear. Tiny tots all dressed up as goblins and ghouls, carting sacks full of candy like sure-footed mules. They filled me with fear, this gruesome young man, as they crept to the door and in unison just quickly obeyed, tossing handfuls of candy to this beastly brigade.